charmed, I'm sure.
Steady on ahead.
See to your affairs. Any rumors on the wind?
Keep calm and carry on.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Oh. sound to be working now. Sorry about that. Let's... let's make a goblin. I've never played a goblin before, so... already did a puncher, so... once we try all these classes, then we can repeat and start a puncher and go. Death Knight? You know what, Atsley? Let's try an orc. It's been a long time, and a Death Knight too. Oh, but they start at high level. Let's do. Neck group. There we go. Standard green. And then. Have to make him look mean. There we go. Hairstyle. Maybe. Whoops. Let's go with this one. Beard. I got a bone in there. There we go. Sideburns. Eye color. Oh, he can be blind of one eye. Both eyes. Let's do that. Then we have scars. And now tap two. That's fine. Interesting seeing them upright. Let's do it. Neck group, here we go. Already did this area, so let's try Valley of Trials. Oh yeah, here we go. Normally I play a dwarf on Alliance, but I have a secret love for the Horde. Even though I play dwarf all the time, the Horde, it just has such a great community. It's more diverse and interesting. That's just why I love, so...
The Great Cataclysm has shattered more than just the world. War Chief Thrall, arguably the most powerful living shaman, has left his people behind so that he might stop the cataclysm at its source. Yet, in his absence, the orc champion Garrosh Hellscream has become the Horde's new war chief. Though popular amongst the orcs for his victories against the Lich King, Garrosh's reckless leadership has begun to cause a rift between himself and the other leaders of the Horde. With Durotar's natural resources nearly depleted, Garrosh seeks to take whatever his people need to survive, regardless of who stands in his way. A dangerous new era for the Horde has dawned, and it falls to brave orcs like you to uphold the will of the new war chief and assure the dominance of your people.
Neck Grook. I'm sorry, I just really love that name for some reason.
What do you need? Be safe. Strength and honor. Go forth to victory.
Let's go ahead and do that real quick. And of course, the general stuff. Just killing some boars. It's so weird seeing him upright. Really don't like the back of his hair, though. I think at some point we're going to have to go to a barber and change that. Here we go. Oh, they're all coming to attack me. Oh, no. Just running. Just kidding. I'm thinking these playthroughs, I'm going to try to do some pet battles too. Quickly try to level up here. Now, I can't remember if I've already said this before or not, but like in tomorrow's episode, or if you're watching this in the future, January 19th, the Star Wars video I'm going to upload tomorrow. Instead of doing hour videos, I'm going to try to do 20-25 minute videos. Just easier to watch in one sitting. Hopefully that'll get some more views and subscribers that way. But if you want to keep it where it's an hour long, or if you like the idea of 20-25 minute videos, please leave a comment down below. I would deeply appreciate it. And there we go. Here would be a good distance. Got a turkey. Gobble gobble. Got a little dog. Trying to think of a good addition. Cinder pup. like that. Let's just go ahead and do that. I think that's good for now. Let's go ahead and do our first pet battle. Ooh, I'm low on health. Might have to split some out. Yeah, let's go ahead. Get our little dinosaur buddy out. Oh, that was strong. Oh my gosh. Oh, he takes a lot. Okay, well, come on, don't die. There we go. And there's our first battle. Oh, and we get XP from that too. Very interesting. Now let's turn this quest in. Level 2, and we got Corruption, which is our first dot or damage over time.
Speak, friend. Go forth to victory.
Now, I think this is a good stopping point for today. If you like this video, please click the like button. If you're new here, please subscribe. I would deeply appreciate it. It helps me out so much to know that this community is growing. And until next time. See you guys later.